This is the Jayden Sharman signature scooter lucky deck. Built for park, designed perfectly for park. Why? Well, first of all, it's only a 1.22 kilogram in weight. That's really small, really lightweight for a scooter deck. What's in terms of dimensions? It's the perfect park deck as well. It's 4.5 inches wide by 19.5 long, exactly what any park rider loves, which exactly is what Jayden Sharman's all about. It's part of a signature range. It also comes with a wheel. Well, we don't sell them, we'll sell the wheels separately, but in terms of building a custom, this might go together really well. Finish-wise, you'll notice on the other side of the deck, we've done a really good job at Lucky of sort of making this really unique kind of faded sort of teal finish across, and the deck grip tape also comes with it. This is replaceable as well, so if you don't want this one, you can go for a different color grip tape, but it's got really good coarse feel about it, so it should be great for riders in terms of strength and wanting to make the most of it. Comes with 110mm Stevie brakes, so it's going to suit 110mm wheels with 24 wide, so it's standard size wheels. And the material is aluminium 6061, so it's standardized scooter deck, and should fit, again, suit any park rider wanting to land big tricks, big spins, big jumps. You know what he's about. If you've seen Jayden Sharman and his tricks, you'll understand what he's about. And this is exactly what it's for. Big airs, everything that's big, this is perfect.